Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Alicia and I make fashion and lifestyle videos here on YouTube. Today's video is going to be a humongous Forever 21 haul. So I just went into my local Forever 21 store and I picked up so many cute pieces that would be perfect for the summertime. But just a disclaimer, if you are going into the stores, please wear a mask and try to go in early. I went in early when the mall was just open and there was not a lot of people, just to be on the safe side. But anyways, before we get started, make sure to subscribe to my channel. I am trying to get to 1,000 subscribers, so I would really appreciate the support. Also, I'll link my Instagram page down below. I normally post all my fashion content on there, so anything that I haul in my YouTube videos, I style and take pictures in my Instagram, so I'll leave that down below so you guys can check it out. And yeah, let's just get started. So the first dress I'm wearing is this really pretty gingham baby doll dress. It is so perfect for the summertime because it's so flowy and loose, and it was only $12. So I found this in the deal section, I guess you would say, and I got it in this black color, but it also came, I believe, in a green and a pink, but I love the black. I think it'll be so perfect for summer, and it's so lightweight and breathable, and I feel like the length on me is really nice. It hits right above my knees. And for reference, I am 5'6", and everything I bought today is in a size medium. I size up to medium in Forever 21 just because I am in between sizes right now. I'm trying to lose my baby weight, so since Forever 21 is a junior store, I normally size up to medium. So the next tops I want to share with you guys are these knit tops. They are super trending right now for summer. They're just light knit tank tops, and they are super super cute, and I believe they were only $14.99. I got it in a beige and a black, and I would definitely pair this with any other trending items for summer, like high waist jeans or paper bag shorts. I think these will go perfect with that, and you'll see how I style each of these items in the try on. But I love these, and again, I think these are a good deal because I've been seeing lightweight I've been seeing knit tops like these for super expensive, and there is one from Walmart that is like totally sold out. So if you are trying to get your hands on that tank top and you cannot, I would suggest grabbing these up from Forever 21. I also got this from Forever 21 as well. It is another version of a knit tank top. This one was only $14.99 as well. And like I said, everything I just size up to medium. As you can see, the length of these two are different. This one is more cropped and this is more longer. I would definitely tuck this into, again, like I said, high-waisted shorts or even a paper bag like denim jeans or something like that. I think this will look really cute, and it is so pretty, and the quality feels really good too. For Forever 21, the qualities on these are really soft, and I think these would be perfect for the summer. The next dress I want to share with you guys is this really pretty printed denim dress. It is in a white denim material, and it's printed in this really pretty blue floral. It has that puff sleeve that is so trending right now for summer, and the back is so gorgeous. It is open back, and it is pretty fitted. Again, like I said, I bought a size medium, and this was $22.99. It is so pretty, and I can definitely pair this with a pair of platform sneakers. I think that will look super cute, and maybe like a messy bun or something. But this is so cute, and everything I am sharing with you guys today, I will leave everything linked down below. Just in case if I can't find something on the website, I'll try to find a similar item and link that down below as well. The next item I want to share with you guys is this romper. This is so so pretty. But now looking at this, I'm now realizing it is super see-through. So if you do wear this, I would suggest wearing some sort of nude undergarments. Definitely like a nude underwear, because you would see everything in the top. And then the back of this is so pretty as well. It is open out. So for the top, I would wear some sort of like sticky bra or something, just so you know you're not all exposed. I love how the bottom of the shorts is ruffled, the sleeve is ruffled, and again, it's so pretty and lightweight, so it's totally breathable, and you'll feel really comfortable wearing this. The next dress I want to share with you guys is this really pretty polka dot puff sleeve dress. Polka dots is trending right now, and puffs. These are trending right now, so this would be a super trendy dress for the summer. I love the fact that it flares out. You can wear it off the shoulder or on the shoulder, and I'll show you how I wear both ways in the try-on, but I love this. And this dress was only $24.99. So this dress I actually had in my closet before, but I never wore it yet, and I think it's still on the website, so I just wanted to share with you guys. But it is this gorgeous off the shoulder dress. I feel like this would be the perfect dress for any kind of pictures you may be taking, if you want to do like a family picture session or something. I think this dress would be so pretty for that. Again, it's lightweight, it's breathable. It would be a perfect dress for the summertime, even any occasion. If you guys do have some sort of baby shower or bridal shower, I think this dress would be perfect for that. I also had this dress hanging in my closet as well. This totally reminds me of something that you would see at Love Shack Fancy. I love the patchwork on this dress. It is so pretty and dainty, and it's so flattering. I love the length of it as well. So the straps is adjustable, so if you do have shorter shoulders like I do, then you'll definitely appreciate that. But it is really, really pretty, and I think this would be like a perfect 4th of July dress, even though it's not red, white, and blue theme. It does have some of the red elements in there, along with the blue, and I feel like this would be like a nice option if you didn't want to be too cheesy and wear the full American flag on your body. I think something like this would be nice. So the next item I want to share with you guys is this really pretty linen jumpsuit. So when I saw this at the store, I was so happy, because this reminds me of something you would see in Nordstrom or something like that, because the quality and the cut and look of this looks so expensive. I love the color. It definitely goes on trend with that whole safari military vibe. I think this would be the perfect option if you wanted to wear that trend this summer, but it is breathable because it is linen. It is a bit see-through, but again, it's not something that you're gonna be totally exposed in. Just, I think if you have nude undergarments wearing this, you would be fine, because the color is darker. But you'll see how nice it is in the try-on, and I love the fact that it has this like little self tie to cinch your waist to make you look more, you know, cinched down there and more flattering. So the next thing I want to share with you guys is this cargo pant. I love the fact that it is in a lightweight twill, so it'll be so comfortable and easy to wear for the summertime. I like pairing these kind of pants with something fitted on top, so definitely one of those like knit tank tops. So it looks so cute with this, and again, you'll see how I style it in the try-on part, but it is so cute. To me, this is like totally 90s right here. Like, I love this pant, and I feel like, again, it's on trend with the whole like cargo and military safari trend going on. So this pant was only $27.99. It is a bit expensive for Forever 21, but it looks something that you would find in Madewell or something like that. So if you think about it that way, then it's not that bad. So the next thing I'm gonna share with you guys are these shorts. These are so cute, and I'm so happy I found these. So the whole paper bag trend is so spot on right now, and I am like loving it, because it makes your waist look so much smaller than it is. And if you are a postpartum mom, you would really appreciate that. The drawstring on this is functional, so you can definitely cinch your waist. I love how high the paper bag waist is on this short, and I love the color. I don't have a pair of shorts this color, so I just gravitated toward this. Again, I did buy a size medium, and it is $22.99, but I love it. Wearing this like one of the knit tops like I showed you guys before, I think that will look so cute with this shorts. So the next thing I want to share with you guys are these overall shorts, and bear with me, I know it may look really weird on the hanger, but you'll see how it looks on a try-on. I think they're so cute. They definitely have that vintage vibe, especially the belt right here. You would definitely find this in the thrift store, maybe from like the 80s or 90s, but I think they're so, so cute. I got it in a size medium, and they were $24.90, but it is so pretty. Again, the whole paper bag waist is trending right now, so I think this would be so cute, especially with a crop top or something underneath. I think it will look really, really nice. So the next top I got was this adorable eyelet blouse. This was $19.99 and I think that was an awesome deal. I love the fact that it is an empire waist. It does flare out underneath the bust. The sleeves are flared and it does have smocking in the back, and that helps to give you a little bit of comfort, and it helps to like stretch the fabric. So if it's nicely on the top, I would definitely pair this with maybe a pair of white jeans or even like a light blue pair of jeans. I think that will look super cute with this top. And the last item I got was these high-waisted paper bag jeans. Again, I'm loving the paper bag trend for this season. I bought a whole bunch from Zara the other day, and then I have a whole bunch of shorts with paper bag. I think it, on my figure, it's just really flattering, and it helps to kind of cinch in my waist. For reference, I did buy a size 27, and these were $29.99, but you'll see how I did pair this. When you do wear something as voluminous as this on the bottom, try to stay away from wearing anything big on top. I would definitely wear this with something fitted, so it kind of balances out your proportion, and it'll look more flattering that way. But anyways, I love this so much, and I'm so happy I found it, because I was looking for this wash and I could not find it at Zara. So I'm happy I found this at Forever 21. So that's all I have for you guys today. Thank you for watching this video if you lasted this long. And like I said before, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and leave me a comment down below letting me know what kind of videos you would like to see from me in the future. I would love your feedback. And let me know if you like these kind of try-on hauls. I used to do try-on hauls in the mirror with my phone. Do you like it that way or do you like it this way? I would love to get your input on this. So again, leave me that comment down below and like this video if you like try-on hauls like this. And yeah, that's it for today, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.